I'm Zahira Israji from the Balochistan, the largest province of Pakistan bordering Iran, Afghanistan and Arabian Sea. It is very rich in natural resources. Balochistan has strong roots of culture, tradition and literature. Quetta, which is the capital of Balochistan, is the hub of literary and cultural activities. That's why students from all over the province come here to study. I'm also MPhil scholar from the University of Balochistan. Growing up in a literary atmosphere inspired me to become a writer in my mother language Balochi. I have written 5 books of poetry, fiction and non-fiction, including the first ever novel by a woman in Balochi language. Balochi is one of the oldest living languages and is spoken by about 8 million around the world. Balochi classical and semi-classical literature is very rich in poetic form. In recent years, the young generation has started to develop their interest and excitement for online reading culture, which has disappointed many booksellers. But accepting the reality and need of the hour, I took initiative to develop a Balochi literary website to promote my mother language and its literature in 2005. Since then, I have uploaded digital versions of many books and articles for my website. Now my website bas.com is the largest digital library of Balochi literature. Owing to response that my online initiatives have received, I myself wrote fiction and non-fiction for this website. Actually, currently I live in Karachi, the largest city of Pakistan, which has a strong connection with Balochi language and literature, especially in Liari, which is the oldest area of the city. In beginning of 20th century, Karachi nurtured modern Balochi literature. Balochi writers started writing fictions, novels, travelogue, plays and non-fictions. Before that, Balochi literature was dominated by poetry. With the emergence of a strong culture of literature festivals like Karachi Literature Festival and Pakistan Mother Language Literature Festival, Balochi books and authors have now started to feature in these festivals at national and international levels.